Hi, I'm Jordan from Stafford Land Rover, and today I'm going to be showing you around this brand new Land Rover Range Rover Sport Autobiography. Now, it's a 3-litre petrol plug-in hybrid automatic, finished in the fabulous Santorini black exterior colouring. On the front of the vehicle, you will be able to see the digital LED headlights with signature daytime running lights. This adds a sporty and high-tech look to the exterior of this vehicle, but also helps illuminate the road ahead amazingly. Now, continuing down the sides of the vehicle, you have got your electronically adjustable and heated door mirrors, as well as your black window surrounds and even rear privacy glass. Now, this not only adds to the overall look and feel of the vehicle, but it also helps keep any possessions stored in the rear seats or in the boot super safe. Now, another exterior aspect which should be mentioned is the 22-inch diamond turned alloy wheels in a satin dark grey contrast. This just brings the whole look and feel of the exterior together and truly makes it stand out from the rest. Taking you back round to the rear of the vehicle now and showing you the boot space included. As you can see, there is lots of space available, making it ideal for transporting large objects such as luggage when going on a family holiday away, or even items such as prams and shopping. Now, if you do need any extra room though, you can fold your rear seats forward to create an extended boot. Moving into the rear seats, and you can see they are made out of a half red and half black leather upholstery. This brings the amazing look of the exterior into the interior and also provides the utmost comfort. Now, the rear seats are electronically adjustable, and the middle seat does also fold down to create an armrest as well as storage for your rear passengers, just adding some amazing little details to make their experience more enjoyable. In the front of the vehicle, you will be able to see this car comes with a multi-function steering wheel as well as the main infotainment display, which sits proudly on the dashboard. Now, just like in the rear seats, you've got the half red and half black leather upholstery seating, but now in a sports style for added comfort, and also again with that electronically adjustable feature. But the main focal point of the interior though is the panoramic sunroof, as it allows so much light and air into the vehicle, bringing out the interior details. Now, showing you some of the high-tech features up close and personal, and starting with the multifunction steering wheel. This way you can control different aspects of the car and all without even needing to take your hands off the steering wheel. This car also comes with a cruise control option which allows you to set and limit your speed, which is perfect for them long motorway journeys. And as an additional bonus, this steering wheel does also come with a heated function. Now, just above your steering wheel, you have also got your driver's display, and this is where any relevant information the driver will need to know will be found. You can also use your multifunction steering wheel to go through all the different options and displays available to choose the best one for you as the driver. But taking you onto the main infotainment display now though, and this is where all the main features of the car can be found and even controlled. One of the main features included with this display is the super reliable navigation system. Now, as we travel to new destinations, has never been easier for the driver, and as it is a touchscreen display, it means you can zoom in and zoom out as well as move the map itself with just a touch of your finger. Another great feature included is the Bluetooth telephone connectivity. This allows you to seamlessly connect your phone to the vehicle to make and receive calls, and all without even needing to pick your phone up. You can also connect your phone to the vehicle via Apple CarPlay and Android Auto to control different apps such as navigation and music. But the most noticeable feature included with this display is the rear camera with parking guidelines, as well as the 360 camera. This means that every angle of the vehicle is covered, and reversing and maneuvering has never been easier. Now, another great feature included with this display is the dual climate controls. Now, this means you can adjust one side of the vehicle without affecting the other side, so it's perfect for both driver and front passenger. You've also got the additional bonus of front heated and cooling seats, which is great for hot summer days and cold winter mornings. Now, take you further down your center console and show you some other features included with this car. As you can see below, you have got hidden storage as well as your media input and even a start-stop button. You've also got more storage space and more media input just lower than that, and this car even comes with a spacious center armrest storage with a cooling feature.